Hello, welcome to Cigar Review TV. This is Damon Pettit, your little host, and this is the cigar. It's another Gurkha. It's a Gurkha Grand Reserve Robusto. Comes in this tube, this sealed waxed top, so that's kind of fun. Let's go ahead and undo this. See if I can figure this out first, you know? Whoa. Might just be here talking and doing nothing. How about that? There we go. Took me a bit to figure that one out. It's very nice wrapping, though. How are you doing today? This is, wow. Been cured in cognac. You can definitely smell it. It's very nice. Very nice smell. Actually, it's like infused with cognac, I guess you want to call it. Cured is the wrong thing, but it's infused with cognac. It's the Robusto. And it's the natural. This light, a little bit weird lighting here. So, there we go. I'll get a picture of it right there before the review, so you've already seen the picture, so I guess I don't even have to say that. Cut that. Pretty nice. Let's give it a try. Doing it with a match today. I just dumped them all, so we'll take care of that real quickly. There we go. Let's see how this lights. Let some of that sulfur burn off first. Here's another one. Very warm today for some reason. I guess maybe because I'm in the desert, so that might have something to do with it. Wasn't sure what to pair this baby with. I have some wine that I wanted to have, but being infused with cognac, I didn't know if I should do that. So I've just got some cranberry juice, a little bit of rum in there. A little bit of sweeten it up a little bit. But I think that should go pretty well with this. At least kind of rinse the mouth a little bit. It's a very nice mild, but I can really taste that cognac quite a bit in there right now. That's nice. Trying to get some more flavors here. That cognac is in there very nice. I got a little bit of light, creamy coffee as well. Of course, my whole my whole thing with coffee, you know, that's my favorite drink. That probably would have gone pretty well with this as well. Didn't really want to talk about brewing some coffee, that's right. Too late now, is it? This is very nice, though, so far. I've got some high hopes for it. I did pay, it's a little higher end, not horrible. $13 here in Arizona. And so that's not bad for Gurkha runs some high-end stuff, and there's some other ones as well, but this one, 13, not bad. Sorry, just trying to make sure it's not too loud. No, it's got the, it was made in Honduras. The filler is all Dominican, Connecticut shade wrapper, and the, what's my filler here? No, I believe it's Dominican filler and a Dominican binder, so I'm almost positive about that. So, Dominican filler, Dominican binder, Connecticut shade wrapper, made in Honduras, and infused with cognac. Very nice. 6x50, I believe, is what this is. I don't know if I even put that down near my phone over here. No, I just put the price. Price $13. So there we go. Very nice. Be interesting to see how this gets as it goes further down. Definitely very pleasing right now. It's burning very nice. My little burn line there is a little bit thicker on these. I have noticed that any cigar I've had that's either like infused with something like a cognac or something like that, which I have had, and also honey-dipped ones, they seem to have a little bit more of that burn, thicker burn line in there. But their tobaccos seem to be very nicely cured and aged. It's very, very nice. I do have a flaw on my cigar, and it's usually, I don't know exactly, it's got a small crack. Right there, you can see it. Right there. And, but it seems to not be affecting anything at all, so that's good. I saw that through tube, and I was a little bit disappointed. But it's not affecting it at all, so that's good. I thought it might possibly hurt something, the draw or something, but it's not. You can really smell that cognac infusion. Sorry, but that word kind of cracks me up. You can really kind of smell that quite heavily with the aroma of the cigar. It's very nice. It's a very soft, subtle, nice cigar smell. Very nice. Beautiful. Just reminded me of Chinese food. Maybe I'm hungry. I haven't had Chinese food for a while, so maybe that's it. Let me try that again. No. It doesn't taste like Chinese food, it just reminded me of it. Very good flavors. Very good. Very much enjoyable. Not at all disappointed by the price point and everything. It's going pretty well. I'm very happy about that. You never know. You get a there's some cigars that, you know, have a reputation for going back and forth or whatever. Gurkha, for me, has not done that. You know, we'll see through time if they do. There are quite a few others that don't as well, but then there are some that do that I've had. Like my old favorite, that I had smoked a few reviews ago. Very disappointed. But this one, not disappointed. It's a pretty nice little glass tube. I never really know what to do with them afterwards. I'm not a scientist, so I can't really put specimens in there. But maybe throw some candy or something in there. What is it? Week 3 of our NFL football season. Wait. No. It's going to be week 4. The Denver Broncos, my team, continues their streak of losing. No, they're in a complete rebuilding thing. It's going to take probably a few years, more than likely, to get anywhere near where they ever used to be. And especially until they get rid of Kyle Orton, then we're just going to be mediocre. And I don't think Kyle Orton is a horrible quarterback, in my opinion. He'd be a fantastic backup. He's a guy that could play on a team that had a complete team around him, or an unbelievable defense playing on his side, and then he could manage a game. But he can't carry a team like some of the real good ones out there do. So that's a big difference. Teams that are looking really pretty strong, the Raiders. They're looking pretty good. Buffalo Bills, how they came back. They beat the Patriots. I was surprised about that. I'm kind of a outside fan of the Patriots a little bit. At least a lot of their players I seem to enjoy watching. And it's very impressive to see the Bills step up and come back and win. That was pretty, pretty cool. A little bit shocked, a little bit disappointed to see the Bears lose to Green Bay. I have nothing against Green Bay. I like Jay Cutler because, of course, he used to be a Bronco. And so I kind of root for him a little bit. I always, if I don't care what team wins that much, then I kind of root for the home team just because, you know, the fans really enjoy it. Didn't quite happen for them, though. Let's see. My pick. Very nice still. Very nice. My early season pick, Detroit, was looking okay. Their quarterback needs to stay healthy. Their team needs to stay healthy. I don't know if they have that much depth. So it's very important for them to stay very healthy. And I think they can contend where they are a little bit. I think they can make it into the playoffs. I'm guessing as a wild card. I'm guessing. I could be wrong, but I think it might. Who's in their division? Is it Minnesota and Green Bay and the Bears? Is that right? Minnesota, Green Bay. Yeah, I think that's right. Wow. So, that's a tough division. But they're looking good, and they're looking like they can put some stuff together. I think, standing by my prediction. Sorry, I just had to smell. This is one of the little things that came in the cigar thing. It smells pretty nice. It actually came with 2. It smells the same way. I'm guessing those, I bet you, were dipped, soaked in cognac, maybe, huh? I was trying to find something exactly how they were infused and how they were made, but the Gurkha's page is very nice. Their website is very nice, but and it gives you the information as far as the tobaccos, where it's made, and all that. But it doesn't go into great detail as to how they construct it, which I'm guessing they probably wouldn't want to do. I don't know. Let me see. I'm trying to think if there's another team that really interests me. One team that interests me as far as it's going into the shitter is Kansas City. I'm quite surprised still about that. I'm not sure what happened with them. What else? Dallas is looking okay. Romo's looking tough. And I never thought there was a problem with his toughness. Some of it I think is a little bit of luck, maybe a little bit jitters. I don't know if you can call him a choker. Like I said, he's had that, couple blunders, critical times, but shit happens. So we'll see what happens with them. Let's see, the Jets. I think they're overrated. I think the, and that's just me, I might be completely wrong, so don't get all mad at me. I think they might be a little bit overrated. I think their quarterback, Sanchez, is a good quarterback. I think he's tough. I don't know. They seem to be, they just lost, didn't they, to the Raiders. It's very interesting. Raiders, are they for real? Well, my Broncos don't make it. The only other team I can root for, because you know Kansas City, I don't think it's going to do anything. And I am not a fan of San Diego. I'm sorry. Being a diehard Bronco fan, and that's another team, in my opinion, that's overrated. They keep having all these big hopes for San Diego as far as going to the Super Bowl. Hasn't quite panned out. I'm not saying it won't. I don't know. I don't see where they're any better this year than they would have been last year. Maybe a little bit, but give some more flavor here. Very nice draw. Very, very nice draw. Enjoying that. Just enough, not too much, not too little of a draw. Nice. Give it another try here. What is that? There's like a roasted asparagus going on for my taste a little bit. Roasted. Just like a roasted vegetable of some sort, because it's got that vegetable-y taste for me. Smoky, but nice and clean. I think a lot of that's the cognac. I like the natural cigar, but it's not a Maduro. It might be really, really rough. It's got a small bit of a bite, small bit of a spice. Like on the very middle of my tongue, a little bit of a spice, but not much. Is really actually starting to pick up. Not sure where it's coming from. It was completely dead 10 minutes ago. So it's burning nice. Flip the ash off. It's not hollow inside, It's very nice. My Denver Broncos play Green Bay in Green Bay, I believe. It's going to be a tough weekend for football. It's a good thing I don't live or die by it. I'll be enjoying my time of doing whatever I want. There should be a race on. I'll probably watch that. Get a good workout in, probably. I usually don't work out on Sundays, but good feeling this time I'm going to. Getting ready to go out to Colorado again in 2 weeks. I'm very much looking forward to that. Just see some family for a couple days. But I'll probably do a show for my father's patio, because it's very beautiful. And I don't know if he'll want to be on the show, but if he does, you'll meet him. So far, by what I've smoked on this, I would recommend it. It's very nice, very good flavor, it's smoking very well. Very nice flavor. It's not heavy, it's not rancid in any way. So I would definitely go for it especially if you know somebody who likes cigars, you want to get them a gift. These kind of things are always nice. It's almost a novelty in a way. Dresses it up. This actually probably served a purpose with the cognac infusion. So, you know, good gifts, I would say. Good gift for yourself. If you like to just take some time to yourself and relax and smoke a cigar, go out there and give it a try. It's definitely to me very much worth it. Very nice. It's the Gurkha Grand Reserve. This is the Robusto Natural, and it's infused with cognac. At the end of this, you will see how it fared for the rest of it. And I'm gonna cut this short, I think. It's actually not even short, it's 21 minutes. So thank you very much for watching. Feel free to comment, feel free to join me on Facebook, on Twitter, anything that you want, feel free. If you can't stand me, let me know. If you like me, let me know. Either way, thank you very much for watching. I enjoy it. So, I hope you do. Take care of yourself. I'll be seeing you soon. Only got one of these in this week. Been very busy, but I'll probably get another one in a couple days. So, can't wait. Take care of yourself. I'll be seeing you soon.